Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Triang Manmoji. In this video, we are going to discuss essay on Swami Vivekanand. So let's start. Swami Vivekanand was a social reformer and a spiritual leader. He was born on 12th January 1863 in Kolkata. His real name or child name was Narendranath Datta and was an Indian Hindu monk. His father's name was Vishwanath or Biswanath B. Datta and his mother was Bhuvaneshwari Devi. He was a figure with high thinking and simple living. He was also a disciple of great guru named Ramakrishna Paramahansa. Swami Vivekanand gave his world famous speech in Chicago, USA. In 1897, he founded the Ramakrishna Mission in Kolkata. His birth anniversary is known as National Youth Day in India. He wrote Janana Yoga, Bhakti Yoga, Karma Yoga and Raja Yoga. Arise, awake and stop not until the goal is achieved. This is a very famous line given by Swami Vivekanand. He passed away on 4th July 1902. Thank you, friends.